little side action, and we're just about set to kick off. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Young takes it to 14, and he's tackled at the 25-yard line.
Young's a guy that you really have the game plan for if you're a defensive coach, Irby. And we talked to those guys this week, and he gives them nightmares, I think.
Yeah, I think he does. I think they're concerned about his big playability. I think you're really going to have to see this defense commit numbers to the line of scrimmage, put an 8, sometimes even a 9th guy up close to the line of scrimmage. And by slowing him down, that can give yourself a chance to be able to slow down this offense.
He's got it out to his tight end. Now, Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Run play and he'll lose yards.
He was never able to get ahead of steam on that carry.
Stop short. Montgomery back deep to return. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Montgomery fields it at the 30. He's got the corner. Tackle at the 44-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. Going deep, lays it out there. The freshman makes the catch. Hits the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Taylor fields it at the 13. He's tackled at the 28. The Eagles are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And they get the sack.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Nice run there. Young gains about 4 yards on the play. Makes it 37. The catch and look out. Tackle at the 46. He's to the 40.
That was actually pretty good defense. But a great pass and a great catch were enough to overcome it.
From their own 46-yard line, first down.
Some pretty timid play calling right there. Let's see if they decide to open it up a bit more.
Second and nine. Ball on their own 47. After a decent run up the gut.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it 35.
Check,
Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. And this one is a beauty. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. 6 points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. He guns it right side, and he stays in bounds, and he hauls in a big one. Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42. Quick out to his receiver.
Well, that's a big-time play there. And as a quarterback, you're willing to take certain chances with certain wide receivers. You're not going to put the ball into coverage like that very often. But if you have confidence and trust, and you've worked out a lot with that wide receiver, you know what his abilities are, and you know that you have confidence that he's going to be able to come down, regardless of putting it up in traffic, you're willing to take that chance. And that time is exactly what we saw.
He's tackled at about the 29-yard line, and they'll lose a yard there.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
From the 29-yard line, second down. He's out of bounds at the 25. Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up 5 wide. Across the middle to his tight end, and he's taken down at the 16-yard line.
Tight ends can really be a wild card in any offense. Sometimes the defense are a little bit confused on how to handle them.
This is the 8th play of this drive. 5 guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. The 10, and they make the stop at the 5. First and goal from the 5. They're knocking on the door. So at the end of one, the Eagles in front, 7-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. The ball for a nice game. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Check, 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 check. score. Short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
And he converts the extra point. A 10-play, 80-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3. That'll make it 7-7. Second down and 7 coming up here. Ball on their own 28. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Brought down the 39-yard line.
This is why it's so important to have success in running the football. It forces a defense to prepare for it, and then that creates chances on play action. They executed that one perfectly.
He fights forward to about the 39. The running back gets a yard, maybe less. We've got a 2nd and 9 here. Ball on their own 39. Tackle made at the 48-yard line.
Something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Complete across the middle. He's taken down at the 13. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on 2nd down. First down.
Here's the 8th play of the series. Knocked out of bounds around the 6-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on 2nd down. Tackled after a decent pickup. 10th play of the drive. Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field. Dives, and he's down, and the halfback's got nowhere to go.
This freshman does a good job of reading and reacting to the play from his spot in the secondary, and he makes a good tackle.
And he gets the touchdown.
Oh,
you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
He makes the PAT. An 11-play, 74-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. The score now, 14-7. Johnson gets set to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. And down he goes at the 34-yard line.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Just throws this one away, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Cotton is the punter. He really got a hold of that one. And down he goes at the 30. The Tigers know, I think, that at some point they just have to do what they do, even if it's not working right now. If they can get it going in the second half, it should really improve the ball game and the offense.
Well, the offensive line, I think, also has to be accountable here. We look so much to our star players, and we always want them to put up big numbers. But to me, the two go hand in hand. When a running back's going to have a great game, the offensive line deserves some credit. When a running back's struggling, you got to look at that offensive line and say, fellas, you got to help me out. We're not going to change or deviate from this game plan. We need to be able to change this game around, and it starts up front with the offensive line.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 48. Fires to the wideout, first down. They'll bring him down around the 34-yard line. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Going for it all to the end zone. Got his man. Touchdown.
They pretty much had their way with the defense there. Terrific play.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. And he's hit immediately.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
From their own 40-yard line. First down. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle at the 49. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Caught out of the open. He's tackled around the 43-yard line.
Easy.
room to run. And he's taken down right around the 32-yard line.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And they make the stop around the 28-yard line. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He steps out right around the 20.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
From the 20-yard line, it's first down. Slings it. And he is drilled at the 10. Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. And they push him out at the 5-yard line. We've played a half. We're deadlocked right now at 14.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. These two defenses so far, they've been everything they've been advertised to be. They've stopped the run. They've limited the passing game. They apply pressure at the right time. It's going to be hard to find holes to move the ball at all in the second half.
Yeah, and sometimes it's really bad offense. And sometimes you can also look at those holes and they come open and all of a sudden they close really fast. And that's what you're seeing. A lot of guys that are really athletic, really fast, they know where to be. And a lot of guys that you'll be seeing playing on Sundays. I mean, it's just a lot of talent to overcome, and you got to be in the right position, but then you got to beat those great players that are also in the right position. So I expect more of the same, but you know, which team can break through and make a huge play to take the other one, you know, off guard a little bit and make that big play.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
Well, Reese and David, I know you're jealous. These are the kind of games you guys like to do. But that's Thursday night. This is the big show. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clench up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. He's on the run. Decides to slide. Campbell gains around 3 yards on the scramble.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Fires complete over the middle. Brought down at about the 41. Play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 42. Out of bounds at about the 47-yard line. Strike to the receiver. Tackle made at about the 27-yard line.
Yeah,
from the 27-yard line. First down. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Out to about the 11-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Draw here. He makes it out to maybe the 10-yard line. From the 10-yard line, it's second down. He gets out to about the 9-yard line. This is the 10th play of this drive. Receiver, touchdown. And he adds the extra point. They're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Their own 27-yard line. Second down.
Here we go. Ray 95. Ray 95.
And he hits him hard at the 50.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 50. First down. He's got the corner. He's at the 40. Makes it out to about the 36. Tries to get around the corner. Good tackle there in space. Second and 8. Ball on 34. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. The Tigers saw one of their key guys go down earlier. It looks like he might be able to get back in the action. The 33-yard line. They'll call on the field goal unit.
kick is away. It's long enough, and he got it. Johnson has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Man, both offenses here in this third quarter have been on fire. Time for the defense to step to the forefront a little bit.
Makes you wonder which of these defenses has the ability to come up and make a stop. It could be one of those games where whichever defense comes up with that stop could be the team that wins the game.
The offense will come out again hoping to have similar results as their last drive.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. He's to the 40. Gains his way to the 49-yard line. We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. The Eagles lead it by four. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Quick pass. He's taken down at the 44-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Around the 35-yard line. Short pass, middle of the field. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. From the 36-yard line, second down. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Gains his way to the 26-yard line.
That'll bring up third and inches.
And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Inside the 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. Makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Quarterback leads his squad back out. They got three on their last possession. Caught, and big hit there to stop him. From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. rifles it. And he couldn't hang on to it. Incomplete. They tried to fool him by running the same play again.
Well, fooled no one there, Brad.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Quick throw out to the receiver. He goes out of bounds around the 41-yard line. Pass right, running back's got it. He's out of bounds around the 44-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 44-yard line, it's second down. Just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
He lets it fly. And down he goes, around the 26-yard line. Throw. They'll bring him down at the 21-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Just throws this one away. Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 18-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. And that was a big stop defensively.
Yeah, they only needed a few yards here to keep the drive alive. Great job by the defense to shut them down.
You really can't say enough about this defense. Fourth and short, and they really showed up on that play. So after the coach's challenge, the head referee is going to take a look at a few angles to see if the receiver caught the ball with at least 1 foot inbounds.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So the call on the field will be reversed. From the 13-yard line, it's first down.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. It's third down and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. Fires back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
9 times out of 10, the defense will make a stop on that play, but, you know, based on the situation, this offense did have to go for it. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Tigers taking their first time out of the half.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
He's to the 20. He makes his way out to about the 25.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
And they got him for a loss. The halfback loses about one on the option. It's second and 11. Ball on their own 24. That's a great tackle at the 40.
That makes it first and 10.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Favorite play in football if you're a quarterback. Take a knee. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Check pass, check pass.
Here we go! 98 Weasel! 98 Hunt!
The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. And this one's all but wrapped up. The Eagles take the win, 28-17. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.